Oof. Well, I'm late on this one. Actually, this earthquake might actually not have an intensity. Because I don't see any land being affected. Yeah, it's currently 9:47 a.m. in Japanese time. Yeah, I don't think that one's gonna get registered.